Good morning, Wayriders. This is Jordan and Miriam with a few words of wisdom.
Great American legislator Barbara Jordan once said,
if you're going to play the game properly, you'd better know every rule.
Mrs. Jordan knew that understanding the rules is an important part of life.
Rules can protect us and turn chaos into order.
Today, think about the rules we have here at school and ask yourself this.
How do rules make my school safer? Or how does it help me be a better human being?
Understanding rules is part of becoming a grown-up and a responsible human being.
With something to think about, this is Jordan and Miriam. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Bye!
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 Bye.
The game we will be playing is Fair or Not Fair. And our contestants are...
Allie!
Ella!
Katie!
And Danica.
Alright, question number one. If someone wants to join your game and you say no, is that fair? Okay, Ella!
Yeah, it's fair because, like, they're not my friend and I probably wouldn't be playing that game, so...
No! Okay, Allie!
Do I look okay?
Okay,
Katie! No, because you always have to include people.
Ding, ding, ding! And we are back for round two. If someone cheats on a test, is that fair?
Ella? Yeah, because they're trying to get the right answer.
No. Anyone else? Danica. No. Anyone else? Katie?
No, it is not fair to cheat off of someone else's paper.
Correct. Oh. See you next time.
Bye.
Everyone, and welcome to the first ever Pacific Rim Game Show! Alright, and the game...
If you cheat on a test, then you never know if you're gonna get the right answer, and it's not right.
Alright, that is 1 point for Katie.
Three,
go, two!
I mean, my apple.